Dade Lake over there.
Yeah, no.
Do you think that thing freezes out?
Yeah.
Yeah. How deep is it, do you know? 10, 12 feet?
It used to be about 6 or 8, and I imagine now it's 10.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Lots of ants.
Over here, your poison ivy is under control. You can see it there.
Yep, there it is. This is a gruesome time of year for poison ivy.
You can hear the water again.
I hear it.
Now, can I take the pictures for you, Paul? I'm worried about the poison ivy.
Yeah, it's just, I'm just running the video here. There it is.
Okay, this is pretty cool. This
there it is. There's a knife.
That red sand outlet is lower than this because this would be running heavier.
Uh-huh.
So that should be running full. The red sand outlet is lower.
Yeah. And that's running over to Gull then, right?
Yeah. That's usually in normal years that's a kind of a dry swamp.
Yep.
And then there's a cement structure that's kind of bridge between this swamp and the Gulf.
Okay.
Which you can't see from here.
I thought there was 3 culverts.
No.
Just one, huh?
There's 2 culverts.
Over there.
That go from Sylvan to Dade.
Yep. Okay, that's what I'm thinking about. I was thinking about those 2 culverts that go from Sylvan to Dade.
Two there and then one here.
This is Dade.
To
Gull.
Yeah, Dade, and that's simply called a swamp.
That's
because
swamp.
There's no designation on there.
Yeah. So you think those culverts are running from Sylvan into Dade?
Yeah. Okay. Now, they're very hard to see because they were buried over lake level, and there is an electric pole on the Sylvan side, and you look and look, you have to get so the light doesn't reflect.
Huh.
Then you can see it.
So there are underwater culverts?
Yeah.
Do they open and close?
No.
Well, then they're running all the time.
Yeah. They run here, and as soon as the lake level gets down, they'll stop running.
I get it.
But there's more water going into red sand than coming out here.
Yes, there is.